The California patrons have proudly sponsored the $2.4 million, 3-year restoration of the Gallery of Maps, located on the west side of the Belvedere Courtyard. It is one of the truly magnificent areas of the Vatican Museums.
It's 44 maps north and south of Italy. They made the world news of the Wall Street Journal, so it was very successful.
Initially commissioned by Pope Gregory XIII in 1580, its majesty covers over a football field in length and is over 3 stories tall.
That was a great multi-year project where we raised money and people could donate for the entire gallery, or they could also just sponsor a specific map.
It contains a series of painted topographical maps of Italy based on drawings by friar and geographer Ignazio Danti. It took Danti 3 years, from 1580 to 1583, to complete the 40 panels of the 120-meter-long gallery. The panels map the entirety of the Italian peninsula in large, scale frescoes, each depicting a region as well as a perspective view of its most prominent city. At the beginning and at the end of the gallery is a general view of the 4 major Italian ports of the 16th century.